All right, friends, so here is a quick presentation of what can be done with the new fighting game engine for Unreal Engine 5. Please note that the characters featured in this video don't come with the project. Out of the box, the engine comes with basic UE4 and UE5 mannequins. However, adding a new character is very straightforward. If you have a mesh rigged to UE4 or UE5 skeleton, it will take a couple of minutes to add a new character. I already have a tutorial on how to do this. Check out my YouTube channel. Also, adding a Metahuman character is really easy. The best thing, Metahuman characters can use animations for UE5 skeleton with the real-time retargeting. And at the same time, you can also update their face animation blueprints if you want to add some expressions. Tutorial on this is coming soon as well. If you want to add characters rigged to skeletons other than UE4 or UE5, it is not a problem to add a new character as well. It may either require animation retargeting, or if you have native animations for your skeleton, you will want to update the animation blueprint and create movesets and hitsets based on your existing animations. In this demo video, you can see a character imported from the Dust 3D studio, the girl with tattoos, and also a couple of free Paragon characters. The engine supports 2.5D and 3D game modes. So, depending on your needs, you can implement either Mortal Kombat or Tekken-style game. You can easily add combos, hit animations can be easily linked to corresponding attack types. The engine supports projectiles out of the box. The projectile base class can be easily inherited and tweaked for your needs. In the video, you can see the free Paragon Revenant character making a fatal headshot, and it is based on the projectile. The engine is network replicated, and there are three example maps: local human versus AI, human versus human via network, and local human versus human example map, where the first player receives input from the keyboard and the second one from the gamepad. The engine comes with example animations. You see many of them in this video, but unfortunately I couldn't afford professional ones for now, so it will work much better if you get some professional fighting animations.